Corpus Christi police are looking for a second suspect in connection to a fatal shooting. Police say this man, 20-year-old Malik Gordon, is wanted on an outstanding murder warrant for his role in the death of 29-year-old Miguel Rhodes. Rhodes was shot in an apartment complex on Weber near Tiger Lane back on December 29th. On January 10th, police arrested 19-year-old Khalid Runnels. Both men are now facing a murder charge.
A police also asking.